What is up, guys? Dan Maestro here, and at long last, finally get to do another Overwatch match. I've only get to do one now. I think the last time I did this was for the Oktoberfest, so a long time back. But with me, I'm not alone for this one. I'm actually with someone, who I'm part of the guild with on Star Wars Dot Public, which is Lego Dan. Yeah. So pretty much. Give me this, and this is a competitive mode, so basically I'm doing the placement matches. Now I've done 9 so far, and you have to do 10, and then you get placed into a match, and not match, but then you get placed into a rank, depending how well you did. Now so far, out of 9, I've won 5, so that's pretty good. Considering that I'm rusty, pretty badly rusty actually. Yeah, so, and the last match I did was at King's Row, so that was a lot of art. That was quite fun. Getting base soldier 47, which I usually try and be that one because that's the one I play as. Well, I try and play as the most because I know how it works. Because it basically follows every shooting, every shooter game. Logic there is. So basically you hold down, I can't remember it now. I don't know. Okay, it is not that button. Ah, that's right, yeah, there's no zoom. Yeah, pretty much this one, he has a proper sprint, which is really good because it keeps it more familiar to me. Okay, so this is a skirmish, so it means we're waiting for the competitive match to be found. So that's a bit of fun. Okay, and I don't know how loud the volume of this game is going to be compared to this. Oh, never mind. Despite me doing all the work, that scared me. Oh, I see you. I saw you with Omega. I saw a Venom Mantle. God, am I ever going to be able to kill anything? Seems like I injure them, except for that one. I injure them, I get them ready, and then suddenly someone swoops in like Spider-Man and just kills them. Now, I don't know where everyone else is. I feel other. Okay. Well, okay, so this is just the skirmish, as you already know. So we're just waiting for the main thing, the actual main match to start, which can take from instant to any time. I just hope it's not any time, because that will take a long time to wait. And I'm trying to keep these videos short. I don't think that's going to happen. Wow, Genji's fast. Okay, now somewhere there is a Widowmaker. No, there isn't. There is a Mercy and a Lucio. Yeah. I bet so much that in Heroes of the Storm, they are going to bring Mercy as the next hero. I just bet they do for some weird reason. Seriously, I do. I don't know why. Am I ever going to get a kill? Wait. Wait a minute, is that was? God, I'm trying to think now. Well, that's just showing off. Hey, look. Is that? No, it's not. Got off for a moment, then he was in a beard. If it was a beard, then it could have been carbon. I'm not saying anything negative there, I'm just saying it looked a little bit like him from an angle. I don't know which angle, but you know. Jesus, there we go. I want to get behind the counter. Alright, folks, here we are. Ooh, we're in Greece. Yeah, we're doing a Greek match. This is not going to go good for me. Holy, that's a lot. Okay. Okay. Change of plan, people. I can't be 76. I keep going in 47, I don't know why. Seriously, it's annoying me. I don't know why I keep calling him that. Let's go this guy. Wiki Zenyatta. Wasn't I doing a video series of this in the past? I'm trying to remember. Because I swear I was doing one. There we go. Yeah, I just had to move the mic a bit closer. Because I thought I wasn't loud enough. Don't know why. So I do apologize for now, deafening everyone. But, what the hell? Have a ball. Ooh. I must be one with my aim. That aim. That aim will be good. I can't do anything right. Okay, so with this one, in case for any of you who are new to this sort of thing, this character who I'm being, Zenyatta, is basically a support. So I have to keep him alive. Or killed. Whichever comes first. Oh, that's not going good. Oh, we are losing this. Now, usually when I record a match or something, I tend to do a lot better. Dang it, he's doing that. Wait. I'm the only one who's got a kill. Oh, no, never mind. That changed pretty quick. Okay, so we have to win this match. Because I think if we win this match, I'll get a better chance of being... Well, better rank for it. Oh, this is not going good. Let me kill him. No. Damn it. Wait. Did I? Nope. I thought I did. Ah, I think you can hide behind that shield. Well, you can for the... Did someone just die? Someone just died by throwing themselves into that pit. Someone just died again before falling into the pit. A very cruel world is that? There's something... that's really hard to avoid if you don't... Because it seems like the radius of that thing expands. Seriously, I think it actually does. Here we go. This guy's a lot more friendly. And easier. So what we have to do basically is just keep near. Okay, keep close. Damn it. I didn't see him around there. Okay, yeah, so I'll just turn I was being correct and I was gonna never mind. Okay, so yeah, it's still gonna be this one. It's pretty tricky going is this one. I just hope the next match we can win. If I just had that soldier, I'd probably be doing a lot better. Oh, my own bad. See, I'm not gonna blame anyone, it's just myself. Is Genji Gahaha. Please do not finish the match. Yes, no. Oh well. It was gonna happen. Oof, good god, that frame rate's going low. Okay. Oh well. God, I really, really wish I could have been able. But still, oh, never mind. Yeah, he's still being a friend of that. He's probably. I'm sure he's probably good. But we're versing so many golds. Now, you see that I'm the only one who hasn't got a rank? That's because I'm still in my placement. So, yeah, I pretty much have to wait. I have to do this match, and I see where I get. Hopefully I'll get somewhere nice. If I don't, then I don't surprise me. Oh, I want to do a big leap over there, but I know if I do, I'm going to miss. Run. Run, 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 run. Come on, somebody. Oh, got that. Killed me. Ah. That's no good. Okay. Oh, and there's no one in Mercy. Okay, I'll go Mercy. Oh, no, I have to go Mercy because someone else had to went there. Oh, well. That made it easier. But we can go this to help. Okay. Don't fail me now. Keep the balance, keep the balance, keep the balance. Oh, I didn't see him there. Okay, there. No wonder he's... Yep, he's got a golden gun. He must have been in a lot of ranked matches. I get the feeling he has been a lot of that one. Oh, has that got you in my sights? I'm not doing good this match. Seriously. In the other matches, I've been really well. In fact, the one before this one, I literally just wiped the floor. And yeah, the person who puts me there, he knows I'm doing the recording. He knows. He's that blue. I hope he does now. I'm not. Am I moving on my up? Wow, I didn't have to move a single bit. Ooh, nice try. But I happen to be... That blue person kills me again, I'm gonna be peeved. Let me out, let me out. That same person again! I think they then have it out for me, you know. Seriously, I think they do because it's too uncanny that they've managed to... that they've been the only ones so far to kill me. Yeesh. I hope it's not that case. Okay, okay, okay. Yep. Ooh, my God, this is amazing. That bloody guy again. He is getting annoying. Can I be anyone that... Who can I be that will be able to counter him? Because I can't seem to think of any. There's got to be someone I can... Well, I might as well try this one. Now, I know they won't be able to kill anything, but... I'm going to have to go the good old-fashioned method of just using sentries and hope it works. You know, as I usually did in the past. Oh my God! Seriously? This is what gets a bit annoying. When you get all it perfectly planned out, you're gonna get blasted off the edge. Hang on. Oh, that's why. Okay. Oh boy. No, I was doing better as this character, weirdly enough. Oh boy. If we can clear this round. Keep the fuel. Yes! I can't believe it! I did it! I killed it! No, I didn't. That is evil. So much work into trying to get that one person to beat and they end up failing. Oh well, never mind. At least I hit him once with my rocket. Yeah. I do watch it, it keeps me going. I'm trying to see if the person switched or not. I really should learn more classes, I must admit. I really should have, but sadly not. Because I got very lazy. At least I'm willing to be open. Okay. Junk rat. No. I'm not that good with junk rat. As I said, I should practice other ones, but I haven't been on this in a long time. But I've only recently gotten back onto it. Whoa. Yep, killed instantly by it. Yeah, this is not going good. What a good start. But then again, I am rusty as all hell, so I hope that makes it a bit understandable. Okay, balance the fuel. Balance is the fuel. Oh my god, dang it. I got killed by two people. Okay. I'm gonna try Genji again, cause you know, this is a very heavy non-explosive force. If this doesn't work, I'm probably gonna have to get very creative. And go ratty. I can never know. Okay. Oh god damn it. Okay, that's it, I'm being rat. Come on, drunk rat. Let it work. Thank you. It seems it's the only way you can really do it now. It's being high explosives. Heroes never die. Ah, health. We've lost this one. Okay, this has been the one time I record and it turns out we fail. But then again, we are versing a pure gold team, so doesn't surprise me that much. These people really did earn it by the look of it. Hang on. Oh, it's still got another dance. God damn it. Okay, so we have two. What we really need is a strong. Okay. We don't have a tank. Oh, we do have a tank. You know what? I'm still gonna go Winston. Oh no, I'm gonna go Reinhardt instead, you know, because at least we have this. And I get to try out my new skin too. Okay, so Zhu has gone. Oh, no one. That bloody person's getting on my wick. Oh boy. This is not going good. Whew, I've never even gotten not this much trouble before. Guess going back is this, because at least with this one we actually did well. Oh boy. There's always. Oh no, 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 keep going. Oh boy. Yeah. I know what you're all gonna start saying. Yes, I'm having a bad match this time around, cause oh yeah, I was doing quite well. You know, just through sheer luck. Yeah, just through sheer luck of the groups. But it seems this time around, oh god. Yep, and our okay. If he's really if I just don't get why people get so negative acting towards the teammates. I mean, fair enough there, sometimes there are bad matches that we have, sometimes good matches to, and such, but still doesn't mean you have to start having a go at. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah. We've most likely lost this one. Oh boy. Oh no, what the hell? Oh, nope, there he goes. Oh boy, there we go. Alright. Oh, may it well be kind to the team, because I mean, after all, we're all having here for fun. I think no one's here being serious playing. I think. I don't know. Okay, let's see what placement we get then. Okay, let's see. So, this was not entirely the best match in the world. But, you know, it's. There are gonna be things. Wow. Oh, so yeah, I forgot, because you're in a team. Yeah. I forgot you got group experience. Oh, that's not bad. Okay, let's see, what position do we get? Okay, show me the rank. Silver! Wow, that's actually pretty good. Wow. Alright folks, so for me that much, thank you very much for watching. Do please have a very good morning, afternoon, evening, night folks. I will be trying to get more videos done again. Just, you know, being this is at one, when you get out the routine of uploading or recording, it becomes tricky to get back into it. But finally got back into it, and well, I hope I've got back into it. And as well, on the 27th, as you may already know, gonna be doing some Diablo 3. Now I'm probably gonna be doing it on hardcore mode because the normal the normal's become a bit too, I don't know. Not saying easy and stuff like that. It just doesn't sort of feel as if there's anything really on the line. When you die, it just dies, etc. You think, oh, okay, I've died, respawn, get back into it. But yeah, anyway though folks, so do please have a good morning, afternoon, evening, night, wherever you are folks. See you all later. Do please have a lot of fun, y'all, and remember to subscribe, like and comment. But yeah.